on a rainy day, but I'm going to bring you some sunshine to your life, because today I'm going to introduce you to Kathleen Mooneyhan. She is a good friend of mine. She is my wine connoisseur, and she is with Wine Shop at Home. So Kathleen, meet the Lee Out Loud crowd.
Hello, friends.
I wanted to do this interview. I've been wanting to do it forever, because you kind of changed my life, and I don't know if you knew that.
I did not know that, Lee. Yeah, that makes me happy.
Yeah, well, we got to do what makes us happy.
Yeah.
So tell everybody a little bit about who you are and how you came to being a wino.
Sure.
Wine lady.
So I have a very boring day job, and I've always loved talking to people about wine. I love wine, and I love people. And about 4.5 years ago, a friend had been to a Wine Shop at Home party and said, "Oh, Kathleen, you need to do this. This is so you." And my first reaction was, "Oh no, I do not have time for that. I've got this crazy day job. I don't have time."
And husband, plus, 4 dogs, commute.
Yeah, plus this whole direct sales thing, I don't know about that. Have plenty of friends who do direct sales and love to support them, but wasn't sure it was for me. The closest thing I'd ever been to sales before Wine Shop at Home was working the drive-thru at the Roy Rogers in high school. Would you like fries with that?
Oh, that the upsell.
Yeah,
I love the upsell.
So,
that's funny.
So my friend said, "You gotta try this." And finally I went to a tasting and I thought, "Oh my gosh, I love the wine." And finally thought, why not give it a shot?
Kathleen was doing what a lot of us do. We were working for our paycheck. We're working for, now at our age, you know, looking at retirement, what's going to happen next. And she found something exciting that really jazzed her up. And I don't know if you can tell yet, but her energy is like insane. And I love it. I've been to a few of her tastings, which are super fun. And I think one thing that really resonates with me is, you know, you started it saying, "Oh, I'm going to be with friends and make a little bit of money." You ended it, not ended it, but you're now, what level are you with
Wine Shop? I'm a director with Wine Shop.
She's a director with Wine Shop. You've won trips. What trips did you go on?
I've been to Spain. That was really amazing last year. Yes, so it's been great.
Amazing. And you've been to California for Wine Camp.
Yes, Wine Camp is wonderful. Most people have national conventions. We call ours Wine Camp.
That is so cool. That is so cool. Wine Camp. So tell a little bit about how easy it is and how social it is when
you
get together.
Yes, it's absolutely fun and social, like Lee said. Get together a few fun friends and a few nibbles, and we open the wines and talk about them. Well, I cannot wait to do a tasting with you and your friends, because you have the most fun friends, and it's going to be a good time. So we'll try about 5 different wines.
Okay.
And this is a great time of year to start thinking about planning a wine tasting. Believe it or not, it's spring. People are ready to get out of the house, go mix and mingle, maybe even dust off the patio and the porch and do tastings out there.
Go back to white, because I've been in red heaven all winter.
Yes.
Okay.
And we'll try everything from reds to whites, and sometimes we even have rosés to offer.
This one, they said, was like sex in a bottle.
It's pretty good.
They didn't write that on the thing on like how to describe it, but it is really good.
Delicious.
This is
my favorite. Yes.
Do I get this one for doing the interview?
Actually, I have something special for you.
Oh! Ooh.
So Lee, because you are fab, I thought you should have this. And I also think that everyone, we need a reminder to have bubbly in the refrigerator, because we always need to be prepared for a celebration.
Is it too early now?
No!
This is awesome. This is just...
That is one of my favorite parts of doing a tasting, is when people have what I call a wine wow moment.
A wine wow.
Yes, like you said, I don't drink reds, or I'm afraid to drink reds. And then they try one of ours. Particularly ones that aren't oaked, that are a little bit lighter bodied, and they say, "I don't like red wine, but I like this one." So a tasting lasts about 1.5 hours, but we gear it towards the group. So if we have a group that's really into all the details about how the wine is made, where the grapes are grown, the winemaker, you know, we'll spend extended time talking about all those details. But some tastings, people just want more wine.
Yeah, which is just so cool, because now I walk into, because of you, I walk into a wine store and I'll be like, "Oh, everything from that region is very hot this year." Right. Because you shared with me. I'm trying to think, it's not Sonoma. There was a big region that was good in California this year that everybody was talking about.
There's so many good ones.
I know, so many good regions.
You know, there's 4,700 wineries in California. Did you know that? 4,700.
All right, we got to taste something from everyone.
I think we should.
So this says ring for wine. And Kathleen has one of these at her parties, because if you can imagine when you've got 10 women who've just tasted 6 wines all together and you want to kind of wrap it up.
It's an attention getter.
It's an attention getter. So how does one go about, they've tasted the 5 wines, tell me the next step.
So we have wines for every palate, everything from sweet wine lovers to big, bold wine lovers. And we're able to ship directly from our winery in Napa, California to your home. We're now in 39 different states and we ship using FedEx.
Okay, I want to put a plug in right now for Senator Big Ed Riley of Maryland.
Yes.
Because that guy made Maryland a state where it was legal to ship wine to your door. So big shout out to Big Ed Riley for allowing wine to be delivered in Maryland. And I recently interviewed a great wedding planner, Adriana Marie at AME Events. I'll give her a plug because you've got to follow her on Instagram. Here's her Instagram right here. She's amazing and does the most amazing events, and I can't wait for you to meet her because I like to connect people.
You're
the fact that you can get a wine for your wedding and have your photo on it, your engagement photo or something, that is just so way cool. And I really think that you'll be a great connection with her because I like that personal idea. So ladies and gentlemen, if you want to have your own wine party at your house and have a consultant come and walk you through, you could do it from throwing a slab of brie and some Triscuits down and all the way up to really getting creative, and Kathleen will help you find the right recipe to pair with the wines that you're going to taste when you're with her. Please just get in touch with Kathleen right here. She is a wine shop at home director. If you're not in the Maryland area, she's got a team all over the United States. So don't limit it just to Maryland, because Kathleen will hook you up. I really hope that you guys take advantage of meeting this awesome woman who's doing what makes her happy. Another entrepreneur in Annapolis doing what makes her happy. Kathleen Mooney, ladies and gentlemen.